What's up, my friends? How are you? Hope you are fine. Now, friends, this video is a very special for all refinance holders, friends. In this video, I will show you the live price prediction of refinance coin and what's the next target of refinance and what is the best decision for all of you. It is the best time to buy, sell, or hold a refinance. This video I will show you. As you know, a refinance passed down from the previous last 1 week. That is why a lot of people confused that what should they do at this time, buy, sell, or hold a refinance coin. So in this video I will show you, friends. So first of all, we look the price of the refinance coin. As you can see here, the price of the refinance is about 0.032573 USD is the current price of refinance coin. Friends, if you don't subscribe my channel, so kindly click the subscribe button right now for more new updates and videos, friends. As you can see here, if we talk about the change, so coin, the refinance coin in the last 1 week. So as you can see here, the last 1 hour change is negative, last 1 day change is negative, and last 1 week change is also in negative, friends. The market rank of the refinance coin are falls down day by day due to the continuous falling of the refinance coin, friends. Now if we talk about the price prediction chart of the refinance coin, so as you can see here, the previous last 1 day falls down occurs in the refinance coin from the previous last 12 hour. I think from this point the falls occur in refinance coin. As you can see here, continuously falls after refinance coin or starts now, friends. What's the next target? We have to detect the next target. We have to do a technical analysis. As you can see here, let's start technical analysis. As you can see here, they continue, I think they are moving upward, they continue as travel. As you can see here, that is a support level and that is a resistance level, friends. So they continue as a moment like this. As you can see here on the screen, friends, falls down and after a fast take a jump and now again falls down and now again they are ready for a jump, friends. So at this step they continue as travel. I think, I hope now due to the continuously falls of the refinance coin, I hope they take a high jump and they break the resistance level and cross and move upward, friends. So what's your opinion about? I think 70% chances to they move upward and 30% chances to they fall down, friends. What's your opinion about it? Please kindly share your opinion in the comment box. And if we look the change token in refinance coin in the last 1 day, so negative 7.66% change token in the refinance coin in the last 1 day, friends, and the high price is about 0.03571 USD is the high price of refinance coin and the period of last 1 day, friends. If you look the currently price at this time, price of the refinance coin, so currently price of the refinance coin is about 0.03266 USD is the current price of the refinance coin, friends. So hope they jump upward in the future. There are 70% chances. That is my personal suggestion for all of you. If you are a holder of refinance coin, so my suggestion for you to please hold it this time, because I think now at this time the jumping of refinance coin starts now. So please be patient and hold refinance coin with the last half this month. Hope that video helpful for all of you. Kindly don't forget to subscribe Abby's Tech channel for more news and updates.